Honor me with your attention. Thank you.
far away. I need to get closer. I'm out of range.
Through the mist, choose wisely.
Stone and sigil show the way. One does not belong. One you must follow.
Yeah.
fooling you.
It's too far away. I need to get closer.
Thank you.
withers as the gold beast. Balance must be restored.
So much more! You can't escape! Come, children, they can smell you! I must have more! Enlightenment dawns upon me! I can predict your every maneuver. Your ignorance made manifest. Your flesh will nourish my offspring. I can predict your every maneuver. Relentless abyss of your psyche. can predict your every
such exquisite knowledge.
May I tempt you with my wares?
I want to get Pallid Fire in while he does his pre-rotations around.
Hello, Moorwalker.
my microphone wasn't done with.
I've got, how much have I got? 1550 soul ash.
I need to target something first.
Hello!
350. Hello.
I do not have a target.
You've got 850. How?
Because I already cropped legendary.
Oh, I see. There you go. I have two legendaries. I don't think either of them are any good. One's for a different spec to what I am. The other one, low chance to summon spiritual familiar to your side. 10% damage. Duplicated if three allies at 50% effectiveness, throwing allies same role. So I need to look up what I don't want to waste at this stage. I might not have to wait. I might not wait till my best in slot, especially if it's like late in the raid or something like that.
I think one of your best in slots comes from PvP.
Oh great. I think you said that the other day, actually. Or somebody said that.
That's me.
That's me out then. I ain't ever getting my best in slot then.
I'm not looking forward till I have to get mine for raiding on Affliction.
But I wouldn't mind, like, my fourth best in slot or something like that. That would be fine.
No.
We actually got any healers online at the moment. Don't we have Miss Pitt? Maybe a healer?
Oh my, my best in slot legendary doesn't drop until the second to last boss in the raid. Great.
My lunch has just come, but it's okay, I can probably eat.
Sure, eat and do something at the same time. That's usually well.
But obviously, if we're on a bus, I'll try not to eat.
I'll ask another friend who might be interested in joining.
How odd, my friend is not even on.
So I'll just have to grab Jamie.
I require a target.
You're going. Healing.
Oh, good. Sourdough toasties for the win.
Never really got the point of sourdough.
Yum.
It's okay, I guess.
I require a target. I do not have a target. To target something first.
I have no idea what you just said. I heard something about sourdough. I wouldn't know. I don't think I've ever tried them.
I require a target.
I'm sorry, it just lacked.
I do not have a target.
I don't know.
I will have a healer. I don't know actually in how long, but he's doing the calling and he's up for joining afterwards.
Is it calling out to him?
Yes, I guess.
How disappointing.
I need to target something first.
Well, I can just sit here and admire my character. At least it looks better.
I require a target. I need to target something first.
I'm really trying to understand what you're saying, Vic, but...
I do not have a target.
All right with...
No, it's fine with me. Just go ahead. Try not to make us too famous though, Vic.
I require a target.
And we can't walk around the game anymore without getting noticed. So, you can't do that.
I need to target something first.
The only thing I've got against it is that people see how bad I am, and they can play it over and over and over.
An objection to win, not a streaming.
Yeah. Yeah, but I'm the same, but at least once, if we're not streaming, then everybody forgets it.
I'm more worried about having me on a stream.
Yes, that's what I'm worried about too, then.
Most of the things I say don't need to be repeated ever.
It's very true.
I need to target something first. I require a target.
Yeah, I guess it happens.
I do not have a target.
Did you say cooking class? Fuck, I'm stuck again. Someone help me out, I'm stuck again.
How?
I'm stuck behind a put a branch and a summoning stone.
How did you do that?
I was sure as hell wasn't climbing on something.
If there's some way you can get stuck, Danny will find it. Wherever it is in the world, he will find it.
I don't understand why you it don't have to go for it.
Could be in a dungeon or a raid. Or just out in the world.
I do have talent for getting stuck.
Yes, well then, just don't get a girlfriend, Danny. It's better that way.
I need to target something first.
Aww. Well, it would only be bad for her.
That depends, I guess, on how long you're going to be stuck.
Yeah, I do have a job to attend.
Where do I need to go?
Ardenweald.
Ardenweald, but I'm pretty close, so if Danny decides to unstuck himself, we can summon.
I can't!
Then we need someone else to summon.
No, I can still click the summoning stone.
He's right behind you.
Yeah, I'm stuck behind it.
Apparently this guy has done a plus 10 already, so I think we should be good.
Is he a pug?
He's one of the guys in the Manthong Friends group.
Ah, right, okay. Okay, cool. Do you want to invite him to our Discord? Him, I say. It could be her. I don't know who it is.
As far as I know, him.
Them. We'll just call him them.
Yeah, his girlfriend is also in the Man Farm group.
Ah.
And how the fuck did you do this? Can you click it? Or do we need to get closer?
I can click it. I was sure as hell wasn't climbing on the summoning stone. That's not why I fell down here.
No.
Let me out.
Just have people summon, and then we can summon you.
I can also help summoning myself.
I'm here.
We just wanted to make sure I'm out.
I'm not sure I've actually done this dungeon at all, though. Now I think about it.
Danny's very good at explaining the tactics.
Yeah, so. He is.
Help!
Summoned you.
No, you didn't.
Yes, we did.
Ah, there, finally. Yeah, I tried that as well. I just got stuck behind the stone again.
I can see it. I probably already completed it.
I'm good.
Oh, I'm good.
I need to target something first.
I just need to find my keystone as well. Ah, there he is.
Filipino male or Danny?
I think I'll pass. Remember, I'm not playing Affliction.
You're not the tank, then.
What?
And you're not the tank.
Why are you telling me I'm not the tank?
You do like to take aggro, though.
It's not my fault you can't keep aggro.
No, that's true.
Oh my god, he sees all our CDs. I'm gonna use this one now then.
I'm also kinda missing some health stones here, Danny.
No one asked.
Yeah, what kind of bloody warlock are you?
Do we need to ask for that?
Yeah. What do you think this is?
Free party.
What do you think I am? I'm not some kind of giveaway shop. You gotta earn it.
I only got my pets out. Why did they... and I've got rid of my weak aura that reminds me to get my pets out. I need to get it back. What was that? Just rare?
Where are my hustles now?
I'm trying to do multiple stuff at once.
Don't. I want hustles. There we go.
So stop demanding and ask politely.
Thank you, Danny.
Why do we bring this druid along? It's just demand and demand and demand with her. She doesn't really bring any positivity to the group. But if you collect me mojo from a few of me
business partners, then together we got two tables.
Well, did you just...
Yes, I'm so sorry. Kick, if you like.
Ooh! She's even offering it.
We might have to now.
Get somebody that can actually play. Well, like I said, I haven't even done this on normal yet. So.
This one is a fun one, though.
Do remember, though, that Vic is streaming? Oh, God. Fucking stupid bear.
You're streaming our voices as well, Vic.
Ow! You left me to die! I hate you.
Well, yes. Oh, thank was dead as well.
Excuses.
Still blame the hunter, though. For pulling more mobs than needed.
No, I'm blaming you for not keeping aggro.
Well, I got kicked off, so, man.
I don't care.
And again, the army. Come on.
I expect you to do good.
Yeah, thought so.
I require a target.
It's
I can't use that item yet.
No one's on the door. Brokers be looking for power too. All kind of power.
Keep an eye on where you're going here.
There's traps.
If you see a white glow to your left or to your right, don't move.
See a what?
A
Luke,
white
you need
glow.
To avoid those things. It's coming up now. Vic is gonna get hit. So that's what you need to avoid.
Yeah.
We tried to warn you.
It doesn't give you any warning.
Yes, it does.
Well, we did.
If you look to the up on the wall, there's like a bright white glow when it starts.
Oh, right.
So there is a warning.
I can't run and look up at the wall at the same time. What do you think I am?
Hunter.
A woman? Aren't you supposed to be good at multitasking?
No. That is total bullshit.
Kinda is, yeah.
It's all bullshit. All of it.
Man, yeah, it's fun. Always bragging about it when it suits you.
That was my best Arnie voice.
Your best what?
Arnie.
Go. Stop. Go.
That was me. He was talking, by the way. Just...
Yep.
clarification.
Yo. Alright. Yeah. one percentage, I'd say to myself. Where do you turn it off? Okay, for half stones. Thanks. Yeah. Frodo, like the guy from Hobbit. Okay. Ah, no need. Okay. Hey. Now we have Oh, congrats. Oh my God. Oh man. Anyone needs portal? Oh, you can test mine. Don't worry, I'm not saying you need more. Yeah, thank you. Well, I am 177. Nice. Wait, I'm the highest here? Come on. No, I'm the highest of what? I'm doing. Yeah, Oxen House off from my inscription, I think, yeah. No. Not really. These are basically your stats, yeah. that you put on your Legos. Welcome back. I think the barber shop is, say again?